you know, 3 times a week, you know, it ain't gotta be that complicated, so I simplify.
What you talking about?
I got the science down to an equation. When the day starts and the time comes, I pack the workout bag.
Relax, bro.
So when I hit the gym, I got no excuses.
Hey, chill out.
Releasing this beast into 2 personas, Johnny Bravo and Reppin' Ruthless.
Who?
Now let's do this. Cardio is important, and as a man, I know we like to skip leg day.
I ain't doing no cardio.
But the biggest muscles are the leg muscles, and that's how we lose weight.
That's true.
So let's always start with the 5-minute warm up on the cardio machine.
Shit.
Feel that? Day one, that's chest and try. Day two, that's back and by. Day three, that's shoulders and legs. More greens, less sugar, more eggs. 30 minutes a day, 30 minutes a day. 3 times a week, that's all you need. 30 minutes a day, 30 minutes a day. 3 times a week, that's all you need.
Make sure you stretch, you about to sweat. Dripping down your neck, 10 reps a set. I'ma get you right, cardio on the bike. Baby, feel the hype, we finna exercise. 1, 2, 3, 4, me all friends, so bring some more. Don't be shy, get on the flow. Feel the burn, do it nice and slow. Up and down like a rodeo. Bend it over and touch your toes. We can finish with elastic bands and a yoga pose.
Day one, that's chest and try. Day two, that's back and by. Day three, that's shoulders and legs. More greens, less sugar, more eggs. 30 minutes a day, 30 minutes a day. 3 times a week, that's all you need. 30 minutes a day, 30 minutes a day. 3 times a week, that's all you need. You need to hit some squats.
Till it's over.
I won't stop till it's over.